As the NASCAR season revs on, Southwest Florida's own Ross Chastain is getting closer to winning his first Cup Series race. NBC2's Sean Barry explains how this weekend might be Chastain's best chance yet.
Well, this weekend, NASCAR is racing at the Circuit of the Americas in Austin, Texas. It's a 3.5-mile-long road course that begins with a 133-foot climb to the top of a hill, then this sharp hairpin left-hand turn. Sounds easy, right? Well, that's nothing compared to the climb that Ross Chastain has made behind the wheel his sophomore season of the Cup Series. In Ross Chastain's mind, he is taking the next step in his NASCAR career.
It's not that I don't expect to compete at this level or that I don't expect to be good, because I do and I hold myself accountable. This is an incredible opportunity.
The Alva native has gone from rookie to sophomore, but is driving his number one Chevy like a seasoned vet this season.
I feel like we've been the constant competitor that's been up there. It's just been different guys taking turns beating us.
But still, Chastain's new team, Trackhouse, is the talk of the American motorsports world right now, and for good reason.
The speed we have in these cars right now, I don't know how to describe it.
Along with teammate Daniel Suarez, Chastain and Trackhouse, they've been racking up the points.
Once won a stage and competed for wins week after week after week.
Chastain himself finishing the last 3 weeks inside the top three, including back-to-back second-place finishes.
Ross Chastain going to the lead.
While that number one car has led the third most laps in the Cup Series this year.
That's pretty cool. Like, we're leading laps in the Cup Series week after week, and that's just a dream that I had even a year ago.
And with that first win so close yet so far, NASCAR heads to its first road course of the season, and Chastain says he cannot let himself get hung up on chasing win number one.
No, that would be a really cool thing to go down that path, but I just feel like it's a really slippery slope.
In Fort Myers, I'm Sean Barry for NBC2.